So guys, you may be asking, what is the Strange Bliss? This is Roblox in VR. You can get it on your Quest. Look, this is fully my Quest. Let's play the VR tutorial. And just see what there is. There's a quick tutorial. Well, you click the search bar and just type up VR. I'm just gonna sit down. Be a VR without a headset. I need PC VR. Needle VR. I feel like this could just be Gorilla Tag Fang Him or something. Some games don't work, like Piggy, it probably won't work. Most of them do. So yeah. Lars MM2 actually works. Let's try Noodle VR. It works. Let's go. So you have a menu. You can chat. Okay, I'm playing in VR. Can you not see? Ugh. Alright, you get a watch. You get a settings watch. Chat. Get a gun. This is VR Islands. Get a giant gun. This little kid here, he isn't playing on a VR, so I'm just gonna grab him. No. You're not. Grab this. Oh, your hand disappears, so what if I grab this? Just looks like I have a fake hand. Is that Flamingo from the Flamingo YouTube channel? Like a Flamingo from the Flamingo YouTube channel? Naughty monkey. Give me the food. Grab the Pop-Tart. Gonna put some ketchup on that. We have chat in this too. Trying to find a cool gun. Here we go. Right here. Got a pistol. Right here we got the bow tie thing. Oh, he had a gun. Where do you put that gun? Oh, lightsaber. You can get this on your quest for free. So, hi, I got to do a quick tutorial before my head's ass. Head out of here. You're gonna to your store. Blocks. App Lab 1. You're gonna have to install it. You're gonna have to put a pin in. And yeah. That's all you get Roblox for.